Bolt Daddy.
Bolt Daddy!
I'm here with Hugo. How's the tour going for you?
The tour is going good. Today's actually our last show of the first leg, which went on about 7 months. So we have about 2 weeks off. Then we're back on the road again. But it's been going good. The fans are awesome. The song's kicking ass, so can't complain.
What all bands have you been touring with?
We've toured, pretty much it's been Tantric headlining the whole time.
But we've done
a lot of shows, like festival shows like this, with the boys from Save and Able and Shinedown and Seven Dust and all our old friends. So it's really good to see everybody again. It's good. Good times.
Yeah, I just saw a video of yours called Down and Out. Tell us about the making of that.
Well, we actually made two versions. One version was a little too graphic for VH1.
That would be the suicide?
Yeah, it's kind of about somebody overcoming suicide and thoughts of suicide. So we kind of made a different version that's a little more toned down, and it's kind of about this guy who loses his girl and is reflecting, so it's still insinuated, but it's not really, you know, in your face. You know, people get freaked out when you try to make a video that's a little more graphic.
Awesome. What's been your favorite part of the tour so far?
The part when I get paid at the end of the show.
That's awesome. What do you look to do in the future?
I just look to just keep on making more records as long as we have Tantric fans.
Yeah!
That are going to follow us around and want to listen to our, you know, crap. We're definitely going to produce more
music. We got paid?
And,
not yet.
Well, and you know, just do what we do. You know, we do it because we love it. And, you know, to do a show like this is awesome. You know, everything is great. So hopefully the Lord will give us the opportunity to keep
I'm missing you. I like to smile.
Huh? We all have one.
I'm selling kisses from Hugo for
So what'd you think of the show tonight, man?
The show was awesome.
And Penn is still going
free. Home.
Awesome. I'm going home and then I'm going to Disney.
Yeah.
Right on. I couldn't help but think about Italian foreign policy pre-World War I during the first three songs. And then...
talking about Italian politics before...
Hey, what's going on? This is Hugo from Tantric encouraging you to watch Midwest Nights on Channel 13. It's good luck. Right here, rock out with your cock out. Whoops.
Hey, this is Bolt Daddy. What's going on? You guys are not going to believe this. Hugo just dislocated his shoulder on stage right after this interview. It was awesome. We got the victory. We got the victory wound, or the battle scar on video. It's awesome. Check it out.
Jay, you gotta learn.
Tell us what happened to you, man.
Jay's diving in his head.
Brad Arnold. Fucked it up at your place.
Hey, you guys.
Here without show, you, baby. And I'm suing your ass, my.
Friends of mine, what'd you guys think of this?
Yeah!